Okay, so I have this papyrus artwork that I got from Cairo, and I don't know, I haven't measured it, so I don't know how long it is, but it's pretty long, rectangular shape. You can't really pick up the colors in this light. Maybe I should make another video with better lighting, but it's very beautiful. The colors are very vibrant and it's very, I don't know how to hold this camera. It's very interesting, the whole material. I've taken good care of it. I wonder if I should try selling it, maybe? Any suggestions? Suggestions? Why do I sound like Ricky Ricardo? Oof.